It's Libby, and I'm here today with Connor. I would have my other brother, but he wasn't around, so what we're gonna be doing in this video, we'll have to try to figure out what five foods are by feeling them. If we figure out what food it is just by like the touch of it, then we get 3 points. If we have to smell the food, then 2 points. And if we have to eat the food to figure out what it is, it's only 1 point.
And the loser of the challenge has to do something that we haven't decided yet, something bad.
Also, I don't think I mentioned this, but for each of the rounds of food, we kind of have like a different theme. So like for the first one, it's gonna be tropical. There's like nothing, oh. Huh? Oh, this is a starburst. Am I correct?
Yeah.
Dang it.
I fell over right here.
Oh, yeah!
Yuck!
You have to smell it?
No. Pretty sure it's a banana?
Yes, it is.
Woo! That's disgusting.
Hold up, hold
up. Okay,
hold
on. Woo!
See, look at that. Awesome. This is the food that I'm doing. I don't even know if this is in the cafe, so.
Oh!
Okay.
Okay, I think this is not in a cafe. It's not a really plop. What the heck? Yogurt!
Yeah.
Okay, this is what I'm doing. He is never gonna guess this.
Welcome.
I was having my big break.
Okay, so this is what I'm giving her.
Wait. Is it a dog?
What?
This is weird and I don't like this. Oh, it's a hot dog. Bun. This is my sandwich, dude. It's a hot dog bun with ham and cheese.
Dang it.
You got it.
Okay, this is what I'm gonna be doing. Now it looks like this.
Frozen?
You can break it open if you need it.
I'm afraid. What is this? Seems like a rock.
Do you need me to warm it up?
Yes.
I will warm it up for 5 seconds.
Okay.
This is making weird noises.
Actually, is it a pancake and sausage?
Nope.
Or a corn dog?
Corn dog.
This is what I'm doing. This.
Ooh, I smell it.
I better plug the nose. You ready?
Yes.
Is it hard? No. No. Ooh. Oh, this is taco meat.
Dang it!
This is what I'm giving him. He will never guess this in a million years.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
What? This is Mexican?
He's puncturing it. I don't think we're gonna be able to eat this. Do you need to smell it?
I don't want to. I'm smelling it.
Oh, he's smelling it.
Ah! Oh. Can't even smell it. Do we have this?
Yes, we have it. It's in your hand.
I
don't
give up.
You don't even want to eat it?
No, I don't want to eat this.
Okay. You giving up?
Yeah. What is this?
It's an avocado.
Avocado is from Mexico.
This is when I'm showing them. Well, give in her.
Get, go.
Popcorn.
Yes or no?
A certain kind.
Do I have to do a certain kind of popcorn?
This is kettle corn.
Yeah.
Caramel.
Dang it.
What?
It's different. So this thing is gonna be something covered. It could be peanut butter, chocolate covered peanut butter things, chocolate covered raisins, chocolate covered strawberries. These are too small for that. Okay, chocolate covered peanut butter?
No.
Chocolate covered raisins?
Yes.
Yeah!
So we decided what his challenge is gonna be. He's gonna eat some guacamole that my dad's making with the avocado he destroyed. How excited are you for that?
Kill yourself. We were originally gonna do this, but we couldn't find it. And now we found it, but we already made guac, so I decided to eat guac and lime juice. Get 3, 2, 1.
Eat it, eat it.
Yeah, I don't like. That is sour.
Thanks for watching! As you guys know already by the video, I won, so I'm just that good. So,
what
yeah.
What is that avocado like, really?
Oh, you want it now?
No!
That is it for this video, and we hope you guys all enjoyed. Comment down below some other challenges you want to see us do, because challenges are cool, and I've got no other ideas to do. Don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up, subscribe, and yeah, that's basically all.
Avocado.